Amanda with Straight Smile Solutions, straightsmilesolutions.com, and today we're going to talk about something that gets people really confused in ClinCheck 6.0, which is those green squares versus those yellow diamonds and the numbers that are in them, what you do with them, what they mean. So even I get confused. Now remember, anything ClinCheck 6.0, if you take your mouse and you hover it over the thing you don't know what it is, it tells you what it is. It doesn't mean you still fully understand it, but just real quick, the green squares is existing space. So for some reason, they don't always flag it though. Like they're supposed to flag it, but sometimes they don't. So it's really helpful with super small spaces just to know that they're there. And it's really, really helpful when you're on a refinement just to know that there is space there and make sure you know if you're closing it, if you're not closing it, etc. So green squares are existing space. Yellow diamonds mean IPR. So you don't have to do anything for green squares. They're just like, it's like an alert. It's like, hey, by the way, there's a space, just letting you know kind of thing. And it should disappear if you want to close it. And if you don't want to close it, like you're going to do a restoration, then you want to keep it, right? So it's just to keep you aware. It's like a warning sign. The yellow diamonds is something you have to do. It's an action item. That means you have to do IPR, and you have to do the IPR before it turns yellow. So the IPR, the yellow diamonds are clear until they're due, and then they're yellow. And remember, you don't have to do them on their due date. You have to do them before they are due. They're like a library book, I like to say. Get them done before they're due. So if they're scheduled for 10, aligner 10, you can do them anytime between the first visit and the 10th visit. Okay, or 10th visit, and the 10th aligner. Okay, so that's pretty much it. Squares versus diamonds, what's the difference, what you have to do, and that's pretty much it. All right, thanks so much.